All right, time now to see who you think should be in the college football playoff with the Capital One fan vote. Jesse and Joey's top five remains the same. Top four, the most important part. But with the upset on Saturday, there are a couple things we want to discuss. Joey, I'm going to start with you. With Oregon going down, who might benefit for that race for the fourth and final playoff spot?
We were having a lot of conversation about the Pac-12 sitting at six with Oregon, seven with Utah. If they played in a Pac-12 championship game, that team had a chance to jump teams like Alabama, assuming Georgia might lose to LSU in the SEC championship game. So now Oregon moves back, and I believe that hurts the entire Pac-12 chances of getting in. So Alabama's excited about that loss. Even Georgia's excited about that loss. And the Big 12 is back in the discussion. Oklahoma had a close game, didn't look impressive, but they won. Moving forward, though, if you look at the one-loss teams and the way they played, even with Mac Jones, I don't know that anybody's beating Alabama with their offensive firepower. So if this committee goes eyeball test, Alabama is right in the mix to possibly get at number four.
Perhaps the biggest victory on Saturday was the tide with that upset. Okay, Jesse, we want to focus on with you the race for the number one spot and why that matters between these two teams and LSU.
The committee right now has LSU one. They've got Ohio State two. But I think that race for number one here in the next couple weeks is really important. I think, guys, for three main reasons. Number one, obviously the team that finishes first guarantees themselves the best possible home field advantage in the semifinal. But number two, the team that finishes number one in all likelihood is going to avoid Clemson in the semifinal. And Clemson, a team right now that's won six straight by 30 or more points. I don't think anybody wants to play the defending national champions right now. But three, the team that enters the conference championship game number one stands the best chance of staying in the top four if they were to slip up and lose. Now, I think you could see some movement between one and two in the next couple weeks. If Ohio State beat Michigan next week, I think you could see Ohio State jump. If LSU beats a number four Georgia in the SEC title game, you could see LSU jump back again. So just keep an eye on that number one spot because it is very important.
It's going to look like a stock market. The race for four, the race for one. Who's going to get it? We'll find out in the next couple of weeks. And we have a remarkable slate of games coming up in the regular season finale for a lot of teams. You have Ohio State, Michigan, the rivalry there. Clemson gets South Carolina. Remember, go to Twitter and put in your vote on SportsCenter's Twitter handle on Monday.
Hey, thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more scores, highlights, and analysis, you can download the ESPN app. You've got the ESPN app, right?
Honestly, on Saturdays for college football fans, if you don't have the ESPN app, that's the lifeline for every college football fan. So you have to have that. The live streaming now, ESPN Plus, to me, it's the only way to go.
ESPN Plus was key for me recently. Got to get ESPN Plus. Arkansas State, Troy, down to the wire.
Loving
Superdog winner. Thanks to ESPN Plus.